being a woman artist was a hindrance. Men just didn't consider you their equal because women had never been. And then, like with any artist, you don't consider whether people like it or not. You don't do it for them.
Because at a young age, women are taught not to be leaders. And I'm thinking about being a woman in a new way, thinking about how to be a female leader.
You know, so I did what I needed to do to keep working. Because the important thing for an artist to do is to continue to work.